Dear students, following question is a one mark question from topic of highway materials, in which it is asked that in standardized Marshall test, with increase in percentage bitumen content, the Marshall stability, it increases or decreases, and what is the nature of increase? Now, as we know that Marshall test is the test that is used to determine the optimum bitumen content in the sample, and some plots are made with respect to Marshall stability, that is collapse load with percentage of bitumen. Some flow curves are drawn, that what is the variation of flow value of specimen with percentage bitumen content. Some void ratio curves are made, that what is the variation of void ratios with change in bitumen content. But if we talk about the Marshall stability, it follows pattern something like this, that it first increases and then decreases. If this is stability and this is percentage bitumen, so this curve that is shown in blue color is Marshall stability curve. If we talk about variation of flow value, it increases like this, that this black curve is flow value. And if we talk about the void ratios, that what is the variation of void ratios with percentage bitumen, void ratio it decreases monotonic variation, and it first increases, and this blue line is for Marshall stability. So let's concentrate on this. So first increases and then decreases, making B as the correct choice. Thank you.